for cots. Lizzle does not give a fuck.
Till the moon comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out and my eyes burn out, I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out. Till the moon comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg.
So you want to go a little extreme, do you, Alexi? You want to get a little violent, see some blood. You know, I'm at two different minds about this. On one hand, we got the fact that you might like the taste of blood. You might like cold steel being smashed over your head. You enjoy the violence. You're addicted to the barbed wire being run across your face. But on the other hand, I've got this feeling in the back of my mind that I just can't shake. And that is that the only reason you want to go extreme is because you know that I'm better than you inside the ring. Technically, I'm a better wrestler than you inside the ring. And you can't match me pound for pound. You know that I'm stronger than you, and when I pick you up in Burning Hammer, or as I like to call now, the Hammer of Thor, and smash you down on that ring, you're not getting up. So you're sort of using this as your safety net. Falling back on things that you know, because I know that you're an extreme champion in Omega, an ultra-violent champion. All that, and I don't hold anything against you. I know you're a great champion in your own right. You are one tough female wrestler. I know that. And you're going to give me one hell of a challenge. But you know that in that ring, you don't stand a chance. So you want to go extreme, because you're a little worried that I'm going to beat you, technically, inside that ring, aren't you? That's the thought process going on inside my head. But we can go extreme. We can cut each other open. We can smash light tubes over each other's head. I can smash a chair over your head. You can do it to me. I'm fine with that, Alison. I do not care whatsoever. However you want to play this out, however you want me to hurt you even more, is fine by me. You see, I'm a two-time hardcore champion in Alpha. And yeah, it might be riots, but I was in a hardcore match down there, a Metal Mayhem match, where I became the hardcore champ. You see, your friend Joey Taylor, who calls himself King of the Deathmatch, has never ever beaten me, and I actually took a hardcore championship off of him. And the guy who claims to be the leader of the ultra-violent movement, I can't even add up how many times I've beaten him. I've been in Inferno matches, I've had my face burnt to a crisp. I've been in Hell in a Cell, I've been in cage matches, ladder match after ladder match. Hell, that's how I became Alpha Champion, with winning a ladder match for that title. So if you want to bleed, fine by me. If you want that blood running over your eyes so you can't see me beating you and retaining my North American Championship, that's fine by me, Alison. But just remember, next time you're putting on your makeup and you're trying to cover up that big scar from the barbed wire that I run across your forehead, you always remember that it was put there from Adam fucking Cage. Come get it, Alison. Come and fucking get it.